Rural Water District Number 9. The water is now safe to drink. Much earlier than anticipated, the DEQ, or Department of Environmental Quality, issued the advisory Wednesday after water samples tested positive for bacteria. We first reported that yesterday on 2 News at 5. The positive test came from surface water at Fort Gibson Lake. The boil advisory was initially expected to last 10 days.